I was 15. I don't blame the girls for how it went down.